everybody. Welcome for coming out. I hope everybody's having a great time. For all of you who are wondering about me, I'm fine. Just a little dehydrated, so everybody drink your water. Stay cool. Everybody thank Mike for all the hard work that he does.
I do nothing.
Every year for this.
I do nothing.
Help him out. Throw the hat. So guys, I'd like to thank the floaters stepping up last minute. And they are donating their money back to Music by the Sea. Good guys.
Check, yeah. Get this up in a little bit. Yeah, check, yes, yeah. Yes, oh yes, yeah.
Oh, hey, Tone yeah. Dog, this first one's for you, baby.
Oh, okay, get it up in all the monitors? Yeah, yes, yeah. Oh. What's up, y'all? We're the Floaters. We got a little something for everybody today. Hope you guys enjoy.
Hit it, Joe.
Jailhouse gets a leak.
Oh, Joe Bone will be singing there. And Stewie Dog and Pat Bennett will be banging out there. Oh, and we'll be all singing with Virgin. Good, it's hot up in here, I'll tell you that. I want to. lead guitar, y'all.
Thank you.
baby. I set you up a slave. You must be something on the blood. You want me to come in and I said, girl, I surrender. So thanks for giving me up. Lord, it is hot boy summer up here. Good grief. Who knows this song?
It's a Floaters original right here.
Any Floaters fans in the house? Thank you. We got a hat over here that takes money, that funds this year after year, so let's make it rain into that hat, yeah?
I got something for you right here, man. Behind you.
All right, what did the pirate say when he turned 80? I'm 80. I'll be here for the next half hour.
Thanks, team.
Why are you taking it so slow? You should be giving me the go. Why are you taking it so slow? You need to speed it up, speed it up, speed it up. West Coast Drew Rabbit for y'all.
Yeah.
0116. When you're down with Sublime, you get.
Gears on you guys. I know you guys here at the Music by the Sea really love your classic rock, so we're gonna go kick you in the teeth with some Allman Brothers.
Okay.
You ready?
Ready?
J-Bone, let's hit this.
Baby, ain't gonna you, boy. I told you we got something for everybody.
Don't know.
saying, man. It's hot boy summer up here, y'all.
Now, give it up for
Mikey
B on the lead vocals right here.
We wrote this next song 5 minutes ago, well before we went on stage.
When I get off, I'm gonna need a tasty beverage. I hope someone hooks me up, good lord. I hope it's ice cold, non-alcoholic, of course.
George.
Just of the India Pale Ale.
It's a big Pliny guy.
That will do. Thank you guys so much for the love. Seriously, much appreciated, y'all.
This one goes out to my pops.
Mr. Ingram, yeah, this one's for you. This one's for you, baby.
Hustlers. you got a two-piece pistol, they pull the trigger. You don't love how Superman speaks.
This next one's an original song written by our drummer Jordan Collins. This song's called Wall Song.
You guys look so beautiful. Holy smokes, Pedro. It's a beautiful day for this. Thank all you guys for coming out. See a lot of family over there. Man, my mama's here. Couldn't be better. Thank you guys so much. Man. Hey.
Oh,
Guys get to enjoy it with us. Thank all you guys for coming out.
Hey, what about Quintana on before us? What about those guys? Sing with me. No se vuelve. No se vuelve. No se vuelve. No se vuelve. Oh. You give it to me one time. I'll give it to me two times. Gimme, 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 gimme.
This next song is gonna blow your doors completely down, dude.
Yeah. This song's by Cream, check it out.
This next song is about a house. It's about a red house.
Oh, we got some Steve fans in the house, yo. Thank you.
Thanks, y'all.
Tunes right now. I'm gonna get your groove on.
Oh,
Mr.
So
Collins, cool. Collie Irvin.
We got the money hat right here in front.
Once again, we're the Floaters, y'all. Thank you guys so much for coming out. It's been a while, been too long. We played our fair share of shows out here in Pedro, mostly on 6th Street. couple private parties. Come hit us up. We do all that classic rock, all that jazz.
And,
is that it or we got time for one more? Uno más. So right now.
We ever had.
And normally, at a time like this, I would say, you want to hear one more song? You gotta fill the hat. I'm gonna say, and believe me, I need the money, okay? I don't care if you fill the hat. I'm gonna let this band come up here for one more song. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the Floaters. You guys got one more, right? Okay. Here I am putting them on the spot, man. Okay? You don't have to put money in the hat on this one. I would appreciate it if you did. But this band, unfriggin' believable. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. The last song of band number two, Music by the Sea 2019, The Floaters!
Thanks, Mike. We got one more for the head. I know you know it. Hey, we live in a crazy world, man. If you're here with people you love and your family, tell them you love them today.
Oh,
well. Girl, I could play your favorite song, darling. And we can rock it all night long, darling. Cause I got your love, oh, darling.
Somebody else.
Never.
Never.
Wait. Shout out to you, though. Shout out to you.
I don't need a shout out. I do this for you guys. I do this for all of you sitting here that just came to hear the Floaters. That wished in... Nah, I was going to say in contempt. They're up next. Down the Hatch was up here. Everybody turn around and say hi to Wayne and Cindy right here. Wayne, stand up. So glad you're doing so much better, buddy. You know I love you. All right, so we're gonna tear down this band as much as I want to keep them up here too, guys. Honestly.
Earliest memory of
we're gonna tear down this band, put up the next band, So while you're doing that, go buy a t-shirt for Music by the Sea 2019. Okay, this is going to be like your last chance. I got the hat in my hand. Bosco, 23 years, I think I know what I'm doing.
Okay, I got this, buddy.
I don't know.
Anyway, go buy a pastrami sandwich. Go buy a meatball sandwich. Go buy some nachos. Go buy some prints from the San Pedro